Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video is very exciting because I really just want to try out this product to see how it works on my lips. So you guys know that Fenty came out with cream collection, blush collection. I did tell you guys in my last video, I think I did mention that I want to try it out on my lips. I don't really like cream products, that's just me. I like powder. I think like powder works better for me. I did try one of them on my lips when I did the video and I was like, oh my god, this looks so much better on the lips. Cream products move too much, so you need something to set it, okay? So if you guys like cream products and you want to wear it like that, that's up to you. I don't think I tried all the blushes in the last video, so you guys are gonna get a chance to see how it works on the lips. Now this is a cream blush here and they are really nice. I'm sure these have a 12 month count on this. After 12 months it goes bad, okay? No, this will go bad next year around this time. Cream products is like lipsticks, they goes bad. I'm excited to see how it works on my lips. I think I'm gonna use this more on my lips than my cheekbones, because some of the shades here I don't have blushes to set it. So I have four of them. I showed you guys the shade already, but this one here is Summertime Wine. It's a soft berry shade, so I don't even see any shimmer in there, but I want to just like show you guys again what it looks like. So this is Summertime Wine. Just use my brush, and this is just a flat head brush. So I'm gonna put a little bit more, so it's a little bit sheer, so you have to build it up to your liking. And the product, when you're moving it, you could see, you know, so it's best that you pat it into the lips, the color show up a little bit more, because if you like rubbing it, like sliding it on the lips, the product is just gonna move. So you just want to like pat it into the lips. But you have to be careful, that's the only downfall. So this is Summertime Wine. Feels really good on the lips. It actually looked good with this look. What you guys think about this? I know a lot of people like cream products, but for me, I think the best thing I would do to use these products even more, I'll put it in my lipstick collection to use it. I won't use it as a blush because this look good. This here is Cool Berry. So Cool Berry is a soft mauve, right? And it also has a little shimmer in it. This smaller brush that I have, and then we're gonna try out Cool Berry. I think that's the one that I used in the last video. So we're gonna take a little bit and just put it on here. You see, I could use this for like every day because Cool Berry is one of my favorite shades. So I'm going to pat it in. And since the product, like I said, since the product move, make sure that you get all your little corners on your lips. You see why I said I like the shade? Like it's really nice. Like I feel like if I have to use this shade, I would like probably put a little pencil to darken it a little bit, but by itself, it really don't look that bad. I really do like this. And also I'm gonna give you guys swatches. I don't know if you guys want any swatches, but I'll give it to you anyway. And this is what it is. I just prefer these on my lips. I think it looks a little much better. Let me know what you guys think about this on the lips. I really do like the shade. Okay, so this one is Rose Latte. It's a soft bronze nude shade, okay? So, So I'm gonna take a little bit and just put it right here. Let's just see how it works with my fingers. You could just put it on. I think when you use your fingers is much better. With the brush, I feel like it's moving the product too much. So it's better to use with your fingers. Yeah, it is. See, I'm getting the product a little bit much better with my fingers. So you have control over the product. I feel like it's it's a little bit more subtle on my lips, much better. Cool Berry is a really nice nude shade. Girl, what do you think? So the last one that we have to try out, this is really popular. Like, everybody was talking about Fraggle Flush, okay? So that one is sold out on the Sephora website. It's a soft tangerine shade, and this is it here. Let me just put that right here. Now, I love this color, girl. I love this. So I'm just gonna blend it a little bit to soften up the product. All right, so this is what this looks like. I honestly would not use this on its own. I probably would use it on top of something, because this is not something that I would wear like that, but I just want to show you guys what it looks like. Next time, I'll probably try it on my cheekbones, because I haven't used it on my cheekbones as yet. So I don't know how it looks there, but honestly, it's a very, very nice tangerine shade. All the four shades that I picked up, I like them, especially this one right here, which is, I think, Rose Latte. I love Rose Latte. It's like more on the brown side, and you guys know I love brown lipsticks. Well, these are the four shades that I have. I really didn't pick up all of them. If you guys want to see all the shades, they have other YouTubers that have all the shades that were sent to them, so they could do a review for you guys. But nothing was sent to me. I wish Fenty would see this video and sponsor me, girl. These blushes are available on the Sephora website. Also, you can get on the Fenty website. This is all I have for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give this video a thumbs up if you guys like this video. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.